Hi, this is AI in Agriculture, One Idea a Day. And today we are looking at very interesting example how AI can help with assessment of early chlorosis, presence of early chlorosis on cucumber plants. What we have here, I will probably start with the problem and then go to the slide. So the problem is that when you are standing, and it's not just about the cucumbers, but it's just a nice example, really nice example. So when you're standing in front of plants and you see, and for example, you have control plants and you have another row or even many rows of the same crop variety, and you need to assess the success of some experiment or application. So how to bring numbers into this world better. And this challenge was brought to us by the farmer who is growing cucumbers. So he has these plants on very quite early stage, because the early stage is the easiest to assess for this type of use case. So he had one row of control plants and five rows of the same plants, but with some other treatments, let's say. So he recorded the video, 1 minute video for control plant, 1 minute video for each row within this selection of six, because one control plus five with treatment. And the challenge was to assess each plant in this video and compare it within specific set of rules. So what we have done, and here you see video from farmer. Actually, this is one of the screenshots from his video. In the middle, it's a gallery of leaves which has been assessed. So we have assessed 4,228 leaves. And then we just not assess them, we have compared them with some threshold of healthy leaves. The healthy leaves were like the greenest one. And then we have this yellow ends of leaves, and quantity of yellow color on the leaf was the percentage of chlorosis presence on the leaf. And basically on the rightest image, you can see this, just one of the extracts of this 4,000 leaves, which has been processed. And then the algorithm has, as I mentioned, it has threshold. Then it compared each leaf within specific row with the threshold and provide the numbers, how the leaf is yellow or green. And based on these numbers, we were able to compare. And on the left-hand side, you can see the simplified chart, because it's obviously not the result. It's just visualization of what we have obtained, because we obtained information, we converted in CSV just to get the more actionable file to work with. And then we built this nice overview of what has been done and what is the result. But the main value for farmer was this number of 89.9% of leaves were healthy and just 10% were with chlorosis. And also the performance of these treatments, it's also valuable for him, because now he understands what should he use next time. And yeah, obviously we don't know about the final result about yield, because basically leaves are not the most valuable thing in cucumbers, but cucumbers by themselves are valuable. But for this stage, there is another option, and it calls yield count and yield assessment. And we will speak about next time.